her role as Secretary of State and what she's learned along the way doing something on military suicides, which happened at the rate of one day. And post-traumatic stress and what is actually working and are we serving our veterans as well as we should be. But also doing fun topics too. And we're doing a whole show on hair, which I think is going to be sort of fun and interesting. Oh, you left that down there. All right. Sometimes we'll do lighter topics, sometimes more fun. I have I think because of my personal life experiences, I've learned a lot along the way, but I feel like I still have so much to learn. And whether it's raising teenage daughters, which is, as you know, really difficult, or caring for an aging parent, which I'm doing with my own mom. My dad passed away last summer, and so, my siblings and I are trying to do our best with helping our mom, to over-parenting. That's my new obsession, sort of this whole notion that we're all doing too much for our kids and raising a generation of really young people who don't have enough of a sense of purpose. So I'm interested in that topic and cultural trends and how technology is affecting our relationships. You know, the fact that 1 in 4 couples over the age of 50 are now divorcing. I think it was 1 in 10 back in the early 90s. And so that brings up the whole topic of, creating a new life for yourself after divorce or, after you become a widow, as I became when I was 41. So, there are so many different things that I think we all kind of are interested in, even if it may not be happening to us personally. I think a lot of people can relate to the topics we're going to be exploring on the show.